Not at all. Not at all. But when I made my first full-length film with Mangali, I decided to defy all this. I said, I'll go to Bollywood and I'll take all the cliché of the Bollywood.
And the biggest Bollywood actress of the time.
I'll try to make a film which is meaningful. And there I succeeded.
But then people, of course, criticized it and said it's not made box office money.
Who are the people? You just see the in the festival, then in the, as I said, the London universities were in the course. This is what it is.
And very few people actually know that you're the only Indian to have won the Golden Bear at the Berlin Film Festival for your first ever film called Through the Eyes of the Painter.
That is my nucleus, the whole thought, including the painting or whatever I've done.
And this was that the National Film Division refused to help you with this film at that time, in 1967,
was it? 1967. So, but because there was Indira Gandhi was behind it, because she thought how to improve the standard of the film division. So she invited an expert from the UNESCO. He came and he advised let the film should be given to non-filmmakers like painters, poets, writers, like the musician. The art is always ahead of the time. Hmm. Art is in every civilization. It is the, as they say, the identity of any nation is of its culture. What is the culture? Everything will be wiped out. What remains is the culture. So it is the most important factor of any nation.
What is your future projects? You told me you were doing something with the cinema, of chronicling the 100 years of
That's already working for the last 3-4 years. And 2011 is the 100th year of the Indian cinema, the birth of Indian cinema. From the Dada Phalke. I've already done 30 feet long panels, huge.
When do you rest?
What is this? This is tremendous as